Greetings, Gateway family. This is Bill. I wanted to take some time because I know right now you're at home, and if you're at home, that means your coworkers are now your kids. And although this time can bring a lot of strain and we're not being nearly as productive as normally we would be, I wanted to kind of offer maybe some of my favorite family devos to you so that you could share them with your family. Kind of use some household objects to teach some deep, deep truths of the Bible. I think this comes as an appropriate time because when we do get isolated and kind of on our own, boy, that's when Satan can really beat us down emotionally, spiritually. We start to get on each other's nerves. We start to take little jabs at each other. And a devotional like this could actually take us out of that mindset altogether, because it is one of the most powerful truths of the gospel. But the truth doesn't come out of the gospel. It actually comes out of Psalm 103, beginning in verse 8. Listen to the word of God. The Lord is compassionate and gracious, slow to anger, abounding in love. He will not always accuse, nor will he harbor his anger forever. He does not treat us as our sins deserve or repay us according to our iniquities. For as high as the heavens are above the earth, so great is his love for those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far has he removed our transgressions from us. Now, when you hear those words, I don't know, I think those of us who are a little bit older, we all go, oh, Lord, let that be true. But to kids, I think this is something that they hear and they kind of go, what does that mean? Transgressions, of course, transgressions is sin. What, as far as the heavens are as high above the earth, so far I've removed your sin from you. And so kids have a hard time understanding what's being promised. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to do a little experiment here that kind of shows just how far the east is from the west. And what you're going to need is some water. You're going to need some pepper. And you're going to need a little bit of Dawn. So in order to help demonstrate what God sees when he says, I'm going to remove your sins from you as far as the east is from the west, he kind of gives us this vision of how we were made. So like this plate and this water being poured into it, we were made completely clean and pure. We were designed by God in the womb. We were created. He knitted us together. He made us to be something that could be transparent, something that would be without stain or wrinkle or blemish. And he created us in his image. He wanted to be with us, but even though his desire was to be with us all the time, we sort of added something to this that we weren't supposed to have. And in this case, it was sin. Brought to you today by black pepper. Fantastic spice, but right now it's all about this representing sin, because we know what happens. Life happens. We make decisions that God doesn't appreciate. We decide to take shortcuts when he says, no, don't take shortcuts. We start to give in to anger when he says, don't give in to anger. We start to get on each other's nerves because we're all in this house together. We don't know what to do. And all of this stuff starts happening and we start searching for things we shouldn't search for. And all of a sudden, what was totally clean and pure and awesome has now been tainted. And yet the promise is, as far as the east is from the west, so far has he removed our transgressions from us. So what we need is we need some salvation. We need a breaking in of the dawn, because it's always darkest before it's dawn. And Jesus, of course, being the bright morning star, would make him our dawn. Anyway, so here's where it gets cool. You add a little bit of Dawn, and you need to do it to your fingertip, because this is exactly what God did to us. God reached down. He came out of where he was to come down and touch our lives. And when he did, sin scatters. How far does it scatter? As far as the east is from the west. So far has he removed our sins for us. When Jesus went to the cross, when he came down on our behalf, he came down to touch us, to make us more like what we were in the way that we were created. He gave us this perfect offering so that when we turn to him, his love can touch our life. And the dawn breaks in and scatters everything to the east and to the west. And I hope, parents, this will be a powerful devotional for you and your kids. I hope, honestly, if you needed some encouragement, this will be a powerful devotional just for you. But this is how God sees us. Not ones tainted by sin or by pepper, because the dawn has come in and he has scattered it as far as the east is from the west. Until next time, we'll see you later.
Jesus, can you show me just how far?